What's up, y'all? We back. This is vlog 5. Vlog 5, we're gonna get this started right. Let's get into this video. Yo, okay, so we're here, we're at IHOP, we're trying to get something to eat, and then we're gonna go to the museum. So come with us. It has been a hot mess these days.
Thank you.
But we back. It has been a tough February, but we back.
If you know,
you know. It's been a tough February for us.
Don't ask.
But we back, though. We back. I'm trying to get some food. What? What you say? You do it. Great. Here are the keys.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
You shall receive.
Go ahead.
Get your Nutella. Sweet tea.
Lemonade.
Okay, sweet tea.
Strawberry lemonade.
Strawberry lemonade as well. Light ice, please. We got Candace. We got Camille. We got this one. What we got up in here? Y'all. When's the last time you came to IHOP? Hey.
You
want to
choose something
for me? Yes, what?
Can I substitute that with hash browns?
Hash browns? You don't have another side of hash browns.
Oh, French fries, okay.
Hash browns and French fries. Okay. Bacon, ham, or sausage.
Can I please have turkey sausage?
Yes, ma'am.
And,
So, I actually wanted the chicken sandwich with this burger, but they gave me the patty. I'm not mad. Mm-hmm. I'm actually eat this.
Yeah. It's not done. I still have
an
order.
Oh. I was about to say, that's it.
We still got more coming. Okay, now we got it. I took her eggs because they actually gave it to her by mistake, but. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Camille, where's your phone?
Y'all, we've been eating good these days, bro. We've been eating good these days, huh? Haven't we?
Thank
you. Oh, yeah.
I didn't keep going, because I'll mute it.
Yeah, I'm going to mute it. Don't worry. And this is not to be like in a rude way.
Ready?
Go.
No.
I'm
only get one choice.
I love my meal. No.
You better be alive.
What was that?
You're gonna have
it.
And you don't need to be
alive. I thought I was gonna win.
That's what it is.
No.
Baby, you are on your own.
And watch you move again.
How you want me to say it? I love my meal. I love my meal.
Girl,
wow.
I love my meal.
Girl, you better be
laughing.
Yeah,
you got
person who drank lemonade.
Yes. Alright, so finished. We about to go.
Oh. Oh, wow. Wait, can I get some lipstick?
Laura.
Do this here.
Call her Peaches. Yo, they're all mad.
Stop it. Oh my god.
All right, y'all. So,
no.
We are at the art museum, the art museum park. We're about to take some pictures.
Oh.
Okay. This is what I'm dealing with right now. It's cold. I'm trying to get some pictures taken today. So. Oh yeah. Lord, wait. Lord. It would. We love you. Now you wanna run up there. We're trying to get on top of that hill right there and see how pictures will look. But bro, this is so beautiful. Where's Lori and Camille? They were right behind us. They gonna find us. Can they see me? We're leaving the park. My phone is acting weird. I don't know. Oh, it's on. Never mind. Thank you. And we about to go get something to snack on, I guess, and then go somewhere else. All right, so we are at the, we went downtown.
Exactly. I also feel nice. This is why I need to
go. Where is the entrance of... Oh, we go through there. We gotta go. We're gonna go through this food hall and see if we can find something that's sweet. Like a little dessert, you know? It's freezing, yeah? I'm so weak. Yes. When's the last time we ate? When did we eat? We ate at IHOP. Oh, yeah.
Have you guys tried it?
What, this? It's been a while, but I know I love it. You wanna get it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
So I want a steak and put some ranch on there and chives and bacon.
Give me the works. Oh. Oh. Can I? Smells good over here. Y'all smell that?
Yeah. So they have donuts and also like ice cream and stuff over here. If you guys
want to
try that.
Over there, right?
That's so
weird. Where?
See the sign lemonade. The red sign.
Really? Oh, yeah.
So unless you want to go there, or if you also want to go to Jim Tacos, they also have some really nice lemonade over there.
Alright. So we're leaving now. We're heading back. So I got tropical lemonade. And then we got some donuts. Some mini donuts. Lord, I got a drink.
I did.
So yeah, hopefully my car ain't towed.
Oh, wait, what?
Huh?
I'm sorry?
I tried the cinnamon one, and that was pretty. That's pretty fun.
I don't know. Mm.
You don't like that one?
Mm.
Which one is that?
All right,
one?
Y'all. Don't be
keeping my donuts.
Please. Can I get that back?
This is the maple. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh.
Mm-hmm.
Who's popping that over there?
Wait, where's the maple?
Right here.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Whose club is that over there?
Yeah. Oh my. Yo! Y'all, season one. The club.
Oh my god, shut up. No way.
Look, show them.
No, I'm not gonna show them. I'm not gonna, show them.
We know where we be at night.
All those LGBT lights.
Girl, please. Cut the cameras, please.
Ray,
let's switch the one. Give me that. Yeah, give me
that.
And then
you
need a wipe.
Yeah.
He said
the maple was good. The
maple? Where's the maple? Yeah, back here. Oh, yeah, man. And with this drink, this is hitting different.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh.
Mm-hmm.
We definitely should be food vloggers.
This is so good. The maple, the maple one is a hit. Mm-hmm. The cinnamon sugar is so good. The strawberry one is pretty good.
I like the strawberry. I feel like that's the top. Which one? What would you guys rate everything from the strawberry, maple, powdered, and cinnamon?
Mm.
What would you rate?
Cinnamon.
Maple.
Strawberry.
Strawberry is
top.
Me too.
Yeah.
Is there
anything
that's
Candace, Camille wasn't feeling the strawberry one.
Really?
Which one do you feel like? You want a wipe or you
want a nap? Probably
the powdered one. I'm just, you serious,
bro?
It's simple. I don't like that much. You know.
Is there any more strawberry?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. It was good. All right. So we're going to drop the girls off.
Okay, we already here.
Okay. Y'all say bye to the vlog.
Say bye. Bye. To the
vlog. Okay.
Bye-bye.
So I'm going to text y'all. I'm going to text y'all tonight. Laura, please. I'm going to text y'all tonight about details for this for Tuesday. And then Laura's leaving. She's leaving to go to Cali on Tuesday. Yes,
you could have. That could have been you.
Yeah, but my parents said no. But you didn't want to put on your little slacks and your blouse to compensate. But mean that little slide.
Dang.
Google slide.
Dang.
Yeah.
Dang. Well.
Think about that.
Well.
Bye.
We're gonna see if we can send Laura off, but stay tuned. But nonetheless.
I'm gonna kick you on a plane.
Oh. All right.
With love.
Lori, get in the front seat. Bye, y'all. I'm gonna text y'all.
Is at her house, so
we're
going
over
there.
So true.
Is, no, is there, when y'all come to Fuquay, come to my house, please. Just bring whatever she has at your house. Come so you can get her purse.
Like everything. Yeah, like, I need to go there.
Oh my goodness gracious.
You can't pack my bag.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Still recording that.
Well.
Oh God.
Yes. All right, y'all. Well, we about to head on home. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. See y'all for the next vlog. We're gonna see if we can send Laura off because her flight's tomorrow. No, Tuesday night. So we're gonna see if we can send her off together. Nonetheless, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all on the next video. And we back. Whoa, hold on. Okay, so we back. It is Tuesday, and Laura's flight is at 10:30. But I'm pushing them. Because they were thinking about being at the airport at 9:30. We're trying to be there at 8:00. if not 8 earlier, but 8. It's 6:26 right now, and it's like I'm not used to this. I'm not used to it being this time right now, and the sun is still shining like this. Like, we done lost an hour with this daylight savings nonsense, so now it just messing up the entire. Anyway, I think I'm not that far from the airport, so we're gonna see. But we're gonna send her off. She's going on her little vacation, so we gotta send her off. You know, do a proper goodbye. So, I don't know what I'm about to do, cause I got some time until I should be going to the airport. But let's just see.
The airport, literally my favorite place ever, besides Kingdom Hall. My favorite place ever in the entire world is the airport, bro. The stress, the anxiety, the nerves, the rush, bro, unmatched.
Okay. Come out, the little cowgirl head.
She about to go.
Sis.
She about to go on her flight.
This is closed.
This girl took out the stuff. I have never seen that before. I beg.
Oh, let's check that really quick.
Let's check it really quick. Yo. Nah, that is too smart, bro. That's crazy. Oh, man. So when you coming back?
Never.
This
is a one-way trip, baby.
One-way trip? Yo. Yep, bless you. Have a good trip.